walking down the road to Jerusalem. The time has come to sacrifice again. My two small sons, they walk beside me down the road. The reason that they came was to watch the Lamb. Daddy, Daddy, what will we see there? There's so much we don't understand. So I told them of Moses, Father Abraham, and I said, dear children, watch the Lamb. There will be so many in Jerusalem today. We must make sure the Lamb doesn't run away. So I told them of Moses, Father Abraham, and I said, dear children, watch the Lamb. When we reached the city, I knew something must be wrong. There were no joyful worshipers, no joyful worship songs. I stood there with my children in the midst of angry men, until I heard the crowd cry out, crucify him. We tried to leave the city, but we could not get away. Forced to play a part in this drama I did not wish to play. Why upon this day were men condemned to die? And why were we standing there where soon they would pass by? I looked and said, even now they come. The first one begged for mercy, but the people gave him none. The second, he was violent, arrogant and loud. I can still hear his angry voice screaming at the crowd. Then someone said, there's Jesus. I scarce believe my eyes. A man so badly beaten, he barely looked alive. Blood flowed from his body, from the thorns upon his brow, running down his cheeks and falling to the ground. I watched him as he struggled. Watched him as he fell. The cross came down upon his back. The crowd began to yell. In that moment, I felt such agony. In that moment, I felt such loss. Until a Roman soldier grabbed my arm and screamed, you carry his cross. First, I tried to resist him, but his hand reached for his sword. And so I knelt and took the cross from the Lord. I placed it on my shoulder. We started down the street. The blood that he'd been shedding was rolling down my cheek. They led us to Golgotha, drove nails in his feet and hands. Upon the cross I heard him pray, Father, forgive them. Never have I seen such love in any other eye. Into thy hands I commit my spirit. He prayed, and then he died. I stood for what seemed like years, lost all sense of time. Until I felt two tiny hands holding on to mine. My children stood there weeping. I heard the oldest say, Father, please forgive us, but the Daddy, Daddy, what are we seeing here? There's so much we don't understand. So I took them in my arms. We turned to face the cross. And I said, dear children,